Write the following expression in expanded form. First one, 15 a square. We can write 15 as the product of prime factors. 15 is equal to 3 into 5 into a square means we have to multiply a 2 times. A into a. So in expanded form, it is 3 into 5 into a into a. Next one, 30 a square b square. We can write 30 as a product of prime factors. 30 is equal to 2 into 3 into 5 into a square means we have to multiply a 2 times a into a into b square means we have to multiply b 2 times b into b. So in expanded form it is 2 into 3 into 5 into a into b into b. Next one, 9y to the power of 5. We can write 9 as a product of prime factors. 9 is equal to 3 into 3 into y to the power of 5 means we have to multiply y 5 times. Y into y into y into y into y. So in expanded form it is 3 into 3 into y into y into y into y into y. Next one, 16 w to the power of 3 x to the power of 4. We can write 16 as a product of prime factors. 16 is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into w cube means we have to multiply w 3 times. W into w into w into x to the power of 4 means we have to multiply x 4 times. X into x into x into x. So in expanded form it is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into w into w into w into x into x into x into x. Next one, 2z to the power of 4. That is equal to 2 into z to the power of 4 means we have to multiply z 4 times. Z into z into z into z. So in expanded form it is 2 into z into z into z into z. Into z.